Shalarielle, come on up, Shalarielle. Now you're a model. Tell us everything you do.
Tell us.
I model, I dance, and we have beauty pageants and everything.
Sing, what else? You tap.
Model.
Do all, and what's your favorite thing out of them all?
I don't know.
You don't have a favorite?
I like them all.
You like them all?
Yeah.
And how long have you been modeling?
I've been modeling a lot.
For a long time? Since how old?
6.
6 years old. And you just started singing, right? This year?
First year.
This is your first year?
Yeah.
How about you ever think about acting?
Yeah.
You do? What do you want to be in movies? What do you want to do?
What do you mean?
Do you want to be in movies? I mean, what do you want to be when you grow up?
An entertainer.
An entertainer? And you want to entertain people all over the world?
Yes.
What kind of an audience do you want? Do you want to entertain younger people, older people, teenagers?
Kind.
Everybody?
Mostly.
Young people mostly? And you've been in like a movie, you say? As an extra?
Yeah.
What movie was that?
You've Got Mail, but I'm in part 2 when Meg Ryan and Tom Hanks get married.
You're in part 2?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. And what else have you done? Tell us. Been on the Carla Page?
I've been on the Carla Page show. This is my second time on your show. And me and my friend Ebony made our own show.
And what's your show called? What is it called? On We On Top?
Yeah.
You don't know the name of your own show?
The Upstate Kids.
The Upstate Kids. And can you just tell us about it real quick?
Well, the Upstate Talent.
Yeah. What kind of people do you have on that show?
Well, we had 1 month to 14-year-olds, but it doesn't matter. They can be older.
You have all sorts of people. What do you have? Models, singers, dancers? What do you have?
I had dancers, singers, and models. And me and my friend Ebony, who was running the show, we was dancing, singing, and modeling too.
And now you did your first show today, and how was it?
It was great.
You liked it? Do you plan on doing any more shows?
Yeah.
You do? When are you going to do them?
Next Thursday.
Next Thursday? You got a little helper over there?
No.
No? You lie. You want to say hi to anybody? You're here. You want to say hi to anybody?
Yeah, I want to say hi to my mom and my sisters and my grandmother, but she's already here. She's working the cameras. And I want to say hi to my cousin, Shamil, in Virginia, but I don't think she's watching it, so.
And one more question. Are you related to anybody here?
Yes. Yeah, I'm related to my grandmother right there, Mary Jane.
Obviously.
Yeah, and who's on my show? I was related to my cousin Kaylana, my cousin Joey and Roshan, and, well, you're my distant cousin, so I'll count you.
And I got another question. Who's your favorite singer and group?
Britney Spears.
You like Britney Spears? What do you like about Britney Spears?
I just like her. She's my idol, and I just like her.
You like the way? What do you like about her though? Do you like the way she sings, dances? Do you like how she acts? What?
I like all about her.
All about her. And what are your favorite songs from Britney?
Baby One More Time, Sometimes, Crazy, a lot, I got a lot, and her new song called Oops, I Did It Again.
Oh, and what if Britney's watching, what do you want to say to her?
I love you.
That was good. Okay, so you're going to perform for us
I am singing.
Britney Spears.
Yeah, I will be there.
Your idol.
Yeah.
And you have the album?
Yeah.
Yeah. You'd like to meet her someday?
Yeah, I wish I could.
Well, write her.
I don't know her address.
Look it up.
Oh, you're not.
Okay, Shalarielle's gonna sing, what are you gonna sing?
I Will Be There.
By?
Britney Spears.
Take it away. Very good. That was very, very good.